that I won. We were late coming out of the house because my sister was trying to get ready. And then we came to Aintree and I got spotters and asked for my photo to be taken. And from that point it was a huge shock, big surprise, really exciting, extremely nervous as well, being on stage with all the other finalists. It looked fabulous. But yeah, it was such a shock and I couldn't believe it. My inspiration for my outfit really came from kind of my love for all things vintage. I love dresses, so I'm quite well known with my friends for my dresses. I love going to vintage shops, love 1950s dresses, anything waisted. I think the styles are really feminine and they make kind of women look how women used to look. So it kind of all started with that, and then I seen the LK Bennett dress. And it's quite a vintage style, it's kind of a 50s shape. Tried it on and then thought, yeah, that's what I'm going to have. And then matched it up with the hat, and then when I seen the bag, I love kind of quirky accessories, so the bag's Kate Spade. I love sort of accessories from Lulu Guinness as well, so anything a little bit bonkers is quite nice. And that's where the inspiration came from. I love coming to Ladies' Day. I love the atmosphere. Everybody makes a real effort. Everyone looks fabulous. And there's so many people that the kind of the atmosphere is it's hard to not feel great on the day and feel that you're a real part of it. And obviously the actual race is great, the excitement, everybody's got a real buzz. Try not to miss it if I can, and I'll definitely be coming next year as well. My top tips for Ladies' Day, for all the ladies out there, is primarily you must feel comfortable in what you're wearing, so that you feel confident, because if you don't feel confident in your outfit, then I think it shows. I think in terms of putting the outfit together, for me, I always start with key accessories. So I'll start with a favourite pair of shoes or a pair of shoes that I really want to buy. And work my outfit around that. Similarly, I can do that with a hat or a necklace. But then sometimes it's all about the dress, and you always start with the dress. Feel confident and kind of get yourself out there. And colour is really, really important as well. Colour makes you feel happy, confident, and it's fun as well. I think you need to have a sense of humour and not be too serious about what you're wearing.